Quicksilver. And see how this goes. Let's start mixing it real rough and thorough, and we get a nice uniform consistency and color to it. See how this stuff goes. Block sealer in a tube. Yeah, you believe that, don't you? Fix a broke block, hole in the side of a block. $2.99. I'll buy that for a dollar. You know, if this is my machine, I just put that rubber plug back in there and watch and be done with it. But seeing this belongs to a buddy of mine, I'm not going to half do it. I'm going to go ahead and clean all this junk out real good to get a good clean surface with the Dremel. Good boy.